I'm sorry.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Thank you.
Thank you.
See the ones that stay up there? There's one staying right up there. I don't know if those are the tarpons, but they stay up. See them?
Yeah, I can't. They don't look good on the camera right now, though. But I mean, you can see the shadow. Yeah.
Not the other ones.
Did you enjoy that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. It has pieces of lobster. I think it's wonderful. And your dinner. See this hole right here?
Uh-huh.
Up here?
Yeah.
They're turning it back for you. Making a circle.
Wow.
Just for you.
That worked out really good for the camera. Just as I was aiming that way, that's when they started coming through. I caught it on film.
It's awesome.
And you look behind the rock. I just caught them like from a distance.
Waving at him, he must have them in his camera.
been seen done.
Yeah, I remember that.
See that?
Yeah.
All the bubbles.
Yeah.
See all the bubbles, Kevin?
That somewhere in the endless reaches of the universe, on the outer edge of a galaxy of 100,000 million suns, deep within a cluster of slowly forming planets, a small sphere of just the right size lies just the right distance from its mother star, cooling in the coldness of space, mineral formations. And then that cloud-covered planet waits.
Ladies and gentlemen, please choose.
Use the button.
Thank you.
Okay. You'll find a way.